Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices of Tom Harvey.
Thanks for tuning in to Born to Ride TV, the longest running biker TV show in the world. This week, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. It's the Las Vegas Bike Fest, the ultimate place to ride and have fun. The motorcycles, the rides, the entertainment, the lights, the shows, gambling. It's the Las Vegas Bike Fest. And it's all coming up here tonight on Born to Ride.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Love Jugs, the most powerful and effective V-twin engine cooling system in the world. Get your Love Jugs at a dealer near you. Find out at love-jugs.com.
Hey, I'm Steven Tyler from Aerosmith. You're watching Born to Ride TV. Oh, yeah.
It's Ron Galletti, executive producer. I want to thank you all for tuning in to Born to Ride TV, the longest running biker TV show in the world. I just want to say, remember to support the sponsors who keep this show on the air. And check out our website, borntoride.com. Like us on Facebook. Let us know if you want to be on this show, or maybe your company wants to be on this show. And remember, when you want to get a Harley-Davidson, the only place to get one is Warhorse Harley-Davidson of Ocala. So stay tuned for the fastest half hour on TV. It's Born to Ride, and it's all coming up right here, right now.
Our remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
Say hello to Candice Cooley, the marketing manager and director and everything in between here at the Las Vegas Bike Fest. And Candice, what a great bike fest you have going out here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and what a great turnout today.
Thanks so much. We've put so much work into this year. It's our second year down on Fremont Street. We learned a lot last year. This year is about the party. We wanted people to come down here, enjoy the experience of a rally, also enjoy the experience of live music, motorcycle giveaways every night. It's, you know, party, party, party. You're in Vegas. That's what you should be doing.
I'm telling you, the activities that you have as part of the Bike Fest, the artistry right here, the show, the bike show is over the top.
Yeah, Artistry and Iron is probably the most prestigious bike building competition in the world. It is an invite only. These builders get invited as soon as we get done with this year. We will invite the builders for next year, and it's a year-long process, and there's going to be some amazing prizes, gifts, including a beautiful bracelet designed by Steve Soffa, who is going to be giving that away tonight.
That's definitely a trophy and a prize right there. And tell us about the activities, some really great runs through Boulder Highway and so forth.
Yeah, we had two poker runs. We finished up today. We on Saturday do a $10,000 poker run. Takes you all over Las Vegas to some of the nice areas that people don't get to see too often away from the strip, Mount Charleston, Lake Las Vegas, that kind of stuff. Other activities that we did, you know, we do the typical, we had a bike show every single day. We just finished up with Baddest Bagger today. We had an amazing turnout. Tomorrow we've got the infamous Hot Bike FXR Dyna Show going on, so we're excited with that. We've got Miss Las Vegas, you've got bikini contests, you've got biker games. If it can happen at a rally, we're going to do it.
And everyone's having a great time. And the Fremont area, just it's a party zone right there by itself.
Absolutely. You know, they've got Downtown Projects put a lot of work into revitalizing downtown Las Vegas. You know, this eastern side from the Fremont Street Experience has really grown, become more of a destination for people. And what a better, not much of a better place for us to move our rally than to such a thriving area. And we definitely know that we are bringing an impact to the community.
Well, this isn't your first or second year at the rally either. Las Vegas Bike Fest was established since when?
We established in 2001, so this is our 16th anniversary. Actually, the very first rally was held on Fremont Street underneath the canopy back then. And then we stayed there a couple years and then moved over to Cashman Center. And then, like I said, last year moved down here to Rally Central. Love the idea of putting the rally on the streets, giving it more of a rally feel. You can walk in between. You know, the streets are closed off. You can walk around, see all the bikes, see all the vendors, listen to the bands. So it really has been an amazing thing that we've tried to put together.
An event like this takes a lot of staff, a lot of volunteers, and you had some great anchor sponsors helping you out too this year, it looks like.
We absolutely did. Geico, Rest Brown, Law Tigers, you know, Budweiser, Sailor Jerry, Red Rock Harley-Davidson, all of them, you know, have been very faithful to us, have jumped on board. But it's also been amazing, all the new people who have come out and said, I want to be a part of this experience.
Well, we got to meet a lot of people from California, from Wyoming, all over the U.S. that are just you're on the map for rallies.
We definitely are. We don't have statistics yet from this year, but from last year we know that we had attendees from over 44 states and over 15 countries. So this is not just a national thing. People are coming from all over the United States and the world: Australia, Sweden, Canada, the U.K., Japan. This is a destination. It's Vegas.
Now, Candice, you mentioned that you are on the map for a big rally. So someone out there is watching. How do they get in touch with you to be part of this rally?
Okay, so actually the dates for next year are already set. We will be going from October 5th through 8th. If you need more information, whether it's becoming a vendor, an attendee, whatever, you can go to LasVegasBikeFest.com. That's where most of our information is. And definitely follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We are very big in our social media. And if anything, give me a email, shout out at info@LasVegasBikeFest.com, and we'll give you all the information you need.
All right, you heard it. And for you builders out there, keep working on those builds. You never know when you might get that invite to come join this great, prestigious bike show at Las Vegas Bike Fest. Thanks, Candice.
Thank you.
The first Harley-Davidson revolution was born when four guys put a motor in a frame and took off to see how far they could go. Then the custom revolution happened, and more people started chasing their freedom, hot on the throttle. 115 years later, a new wave of freedom is rolling into the world. Eight totally reinvented Softail models, each one with a custom attitude and a ride all its own. Freedom.
Milwaukee 8 V-twin power, lighter, stiffer frame, all-new suspension, and a ride you have to feel to believe. Now more kinds of riders can ride in their own way. Welcome to the next custom revolution. All free spirits are invited to take a test ride.
Our remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
I was born to live to ride, born to live, I was born to ride, American built, we forever unite, and that's the deal, I was born to ride.
Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices of Tom Harvey.
Born to Ride radio show every Tuesday night, 8 to 11 p.m. See it live streaming on borntoride.com. Call in and be a part of the Born to Ride radio show. Studio line 813-756-6444.
Want to change your life forever in just 3 days? Learn to ride at Warhorse Harley-Davidson Riding Academy in Ocala. It's only 3 days, and with our 98% graduation rate, you are certain to succeed. Change the way people look at you forever. Tired of riding without a license? Get your motorcycle or trike endorsement today. Our class is fast and it's fun. And remember, active military and veterans can attend for free. Ride with confidence. Warhorse Harley-Davidson Riding Academy, Ocala, Florida, 352-732-2488.
Find us on Facebook, Born to Ride TV and Magazine, the ultimate multimedia biker experience. Check out the all-new borntoride.com with radio, TV, industry, adventure, events, magazine, social media, and much more. It's the all-new borntoride.com.
Sponsors of the Las Vegas Bike Fest here today is Steve Soffa. And Steve, you make a great contribution to this bike show today. Someone doesn't walk away with a trophy, they walk away with a piece of art as well that you designed personally for them too, for as the trophy. Tell us about that.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You know, doing this particular bracelet, it takes 6 months to design it. So for the 2016 Bike Fest, for the one I want to do something real special for it, so I handcrafted this particular piece for, you know, for the winner. I mean, it should be special. And these are, you know, when you win a major bike building event like this, you want something to take home. You want that major trophy, whether it's a Super Bowl ring or a bracelet. And I think making the bracelet really tops it off for the actual artist who wins the event.
The artist today was Pete Pearson from the UK, and he was very humble and said he's been following you for years and admires your work, so he was just so ecstatic about that prize that was just worth it right there.
Oh, that was a lot of fun, actually, and I've been following his work as well, so hopefully we'll do some collaboration. He's a fantastic designer, unbelievable artist, and that bike really deserved to win this year's 2016 trophy, really, which not only the money, but obviously taking that beautiful beast home with him. So my hat's off to Pete and his crew as well. They all chipped in on that.
Well, tell us about what you do. You're just one-off individual pieces?
Well, what I do is, obviously, I do all my creations. I sketch all my creations out. I have all my original artwork. And then I express my medium in the art of time and jewelry. So everything you see here is all my original designs. And then I handcraft all the timepieces and all the jewelry, all the old school way, all by hand. No CNC, no computers, and all the timepieces here, these are all my molten tooling. And what I do is I really have created for the men's and ladies' luxury lifestyle in the biker industry, the hot rod muscle car industry, and the exotic car industry. But I launched my brand in the biker industry in 2005, and it's been a great success, and everybody supporting me has been great as well.
And SteveSoffa.com is your website. So if anyone's interested and they want that special piece, is that how they contact you?
Oh, yeah, I'm very available. You can go to my website and check it out. Send me an email, and I do private designs. I create one-of-a-kinds just for individuals so they can have a commemorative piece for the rest of their life.
Well, I'm thinking a Born to Ride piece needs to be around my wrist or around my neck or something like that. It's kind of a little bit embarrassing when you're standing next to an artist like this with jewelry that you're just kind of tucking away your jewelry here. But I'm sure something will work out here. But Steve, the beautiful piece today, the bracelet was absolutely beautiful, made the event so special.
Thank you so much. It's so great to be here and here at the event, and I appreciate all you guys.
All right, that's SteveSoffa.com. He's right here in Las Vegas. So if you're looking for that one-off special piece, give him a call. Check out his website, SteveSoffa.com.
Remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
Jim Miller on the road to North Carolina, where he joins up with Neil Bailey as they visit the Wheels Through Time Museum, where we get up close and check out two truly antique motorcycles, a 1917 Henderson and a 1912 Harley-Davidson. Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices in Palm Harbor.
Las Vegas Bike Fest 2016, and this is the winner, Pete Pearson, Artistry in Iron. And definitely, Pete Pearson, this is art right here, and the judges really nailed it today. Congratulations, you're the winner. Tell us, where are you from?
I'm from Oxford, England. We got an invite, and so we just basically pulled out all the stops to get here. You know, we did everything possible to finish the bike and to get it here, and the whole thing has been amazing. You know, I mean, the other builders are just the best in the game. The whole thing has just been a massive experience. Massive. I'm totally blown away.
I think that's what's really cool about this particular bike show is this is an invite-only bike show. So you come across the water, you come from a different country, and look at this. Someone really found out that you are an artist.
It's invite-only. It is the most important thing to us. Full stop. There was nothing. The World Championships were on, etc. But this Artistry in Iron was the most important thing to my whole life.
You know? Well, let's get into the art here. Tell us, what is this creation? Where did this creation come from with you?
It's totally from my head. We lucked out and got a really cool engine, and so I started going through it and to build a bike for Bonneville next year. This is basically a race bike, full stop. It's no holes barred. It's going for the 250s championship, the record over in Bonneville, and hopefully we can get the sponsorship, and we need one more sponsor, and we can get over there and do it. The whole bike was built for specifically that job.
Now, is this something you like to do, these creations often? Are you a known builder there in the UK?
Yeah, we're a known builder. We've been going for 6 years. We normally build Harleys, basically Harleys. This is, believe it or not, being an English builder, this is the first Triumph I've ever built. Normally we build big inch Harleys, but yeah, I mean, it seemed appropriate for the invite, you know, for the first British builder to come over here to bring a Triumph. Seemed right.
Well, it's definitely a work of art, and that's what they were looking for here today. They weren't looking for the typical motorcycle, and you definitely blew them away today with the judges. And with that came a good, great grand prize, $10,000.
Yeah, I mean, that really helps a lot with the cost that we've incurred getting it here and stuff. I mean, without a doubt, that's helped a lot. But I'll do it all again in a heartbeat, just to meet the fellow builders here. They're all like firm friends now. Massive respect for them. To be in this hall with all this talent is just absolutely blinding. You know, it's taken my breath away.
It's really nice that you're very humble about this for the creation. And look, this was part of the prize also. You get to take that home, wear it on the airplane, however you're traveling, and just show that off.
I'm blown away. I'm going to keep that. I mean, I've been a respecter of this man's work for a long time. He's an artist. And this is just absolutely off the hook.
Well, congratulations once again, Pete Pearson and his beautiful creation here, Las Vegas Bike Fest 2016. And you know, Pete, that $10,000 prize, you could probably just walk right in next door to a casino and double it while you're here.
I think I'll do that.
Okay. Well, enjoy your evening. Enjoy your stay in the United States. It was a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.
Stay tuned. We got more coming up on Born to Ride. What a beauty.
This is Pete Pearson from Rocket Bobs, and you're watching Born to Ride.
Our remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
Everyone was right, I was born to ride.
Born to Ride is a multimedia marketing and promotional machine with TV, magazines, streaming radio, and internet advertising opportunities. There are tens of thousands of motorcycles. We reach the people who ride them. Born to Ride. Find out more at borntoride.com.
Want to change your life forever in just 3 days? Learn to ride at Warhorse Harley-Davidson Riding Academy in Ocala. It's only 3 days, and with our 98% graduation rate, you are certain to succeed. Change the way people look at you forever. Tired of riding without a license? Get your motorcycle or trike endorsement today. Our class is fast and it's fun. And remember, active military and veterans can attend for free. Ride with confidence. Warhorse Harley-Davidson Riding Academy, Ocala, Florida, 352-732-2488.
Born to Ride magazine, the hottest, baddest, most popular magazine for the biker lifestyle. Hard-hitting, action-packed, up-to-date, real content, exclusive stories and interviews that always leave you wanting more. Local and national coverage that you can always count on. Born to Ride magazine can now be delivered directly to your door. For $39.95. For 12 issues. Order now. Order now. 888-795-5779. Or check out orginizer.com.